At what point in your journey did you want to do something on your own? Was it in school, in college, or when you were in working in Citrix? Where did it happen?
In college, I had a lot of interest in doing something on my own, but I was not allowed to, and those days there was not much exposure. Every college had a placement cell, but none of the colleges had entrepreneur cell like this, so there was not much of exposure then. The burning desire, that thing I felt when I got my kids. So kids are there, I take care of them, of course, I'm a good wife, good mother. But Anakin, I didn't have an identity. So working in a company and having a program manager as a title or VP as a title doesn't matter much. That title belongs to the company. I work for somebody else. But Anakin, I didn't have anything. So that's when I wanted to do something. So I waited for some time for the kids to grow. Then I ventured.